Strange. These are Black Masks men. Not the kind of guys I'd expect to find running around in the sewers.
Could be worse. At least he sent an expert martial artist to protect us down here.
Protect us from what? The rats?
No, the bat, you idiot.
The bat?
Maybe I can't get to you. Fly away, little bird.
CPD. Why are Black Mask's men planting explosives here? The cops have always been on his payroll. Alfred, confirm we now have access to the National Criminal Database.
Connection confirmed. You can now perform DNA analysis. I'm also sending over the police file for the Lacey Towers case.
This photo is from the day of the murder. It's a perfect match. The DNA tells more of the story. But here's something the police overlooked. Roman Sionis owns the Gotham Merchants Bank. And he installed biometric security only he could access. Alfred, I have enough information to solve the Lacey Towers case. Here's what happened. By now, Gotham PD thinks Roman Sionis is dead. The casualty of a turf war. Murdered by the Penguin. But I know better. C Someone spooked Sionis' girlfriend. So he sent her to his safe house, which was anything but safe. Sionis showed up later, ready for trouble, and found it. Or so it seemed. Roman's always been paranoid. It's probably why he's lasted this long. He'd sent in a decoy, giving himself the element of surprise, but it wasn't enough. There was a fight. Sionis lost. The killer didn't hesitate to shoot the decoy, but he wanted Roman alive to access the cash stored at the Gotham Merchants Bank. With Sionis under control, all that remained was to tie up loose ends. But it wasn't the fire that killed Sionis' girlfriend. What kind of monster forces a man to kill the ones he loves? The Joker. He's the shadow I've been chasing. And now I know where he's going next. Gotham Merchants Bank. Alfred, see if you can find any information on someone named the Joker.
Searching now, sir. There doesn't seem to be anything coming up. What do you know about him?
Not much, but he's taken Black Mask hostage.
Hostage? So Sionis isn't dead?
I don't think so. From what I can tell, he's worth more to the Joker alive. The Joker wants to use him to break into the Gotham Merchants Bank. I'm on my way there now.
You were very cordially,
cordially,
cordially.
You were very cordially invited to a party.
And it will be a grand affair.
Grand affair.
Grand affair.
And it will be a grand affair hosted by the Hatter. We do hope that you can come.
You could come.
You can come.
We do hope that you could come to share in all the joy.
Greetings and salutations, Batman. I'm Jervis Tetch, inventor, entrepreneur, and part-time haberdasher. You must be wondering why it is I sought you out. Well, I have an employment opportunity I'd like to discuss with you.
Help me! Please! If you can hear this, he's going to...
Oh, don't mind Alice, poor dear. Her mind is all a flutter, and who can blame her after all she's been through? But I'll have her ride as rain soon enough. Don't you worry about that.
I've planted three...
Attention available units, we've got a call of a violent crime. We're still waiting on location. Yes.
Crazy or something, as this guy's giving out weapons. That don't sound right at all.
Sounds like a fight.
This is the worst.
Well, this is definitely the last time we'll be speaking. And frankly, your self-righteous posturing is getting on my nerves. Shocking turn of events. Batman's giving up.
I've planted three bombs where Gotham's...
Nice. One down, five to go. I can't believe there are people on the force who think it's okay to have stuff like this out on the streets. Pinching from evidence is bad enough. Selling weapons? SWAT's supposed to be the good guys.
Drawn to me. Go on, admit it. Like little moths to the light. Lit on over. You want to know what I'm selling?
We gotta shut them down to shut them up. Otherwise, we'll never be free.
You can't shut me off any more than you can the billboards, or the branding on your clothes, the flyers that litter the streets, or the sound bites that clog the air.
We'll be right back.
It's all locked. There's trouble.
You cannot defeat the cause!